all other the beneficent, the merciful. It is who holds power. He bestows power to whom he pleases. He takes away that power from whom he pleases. May Allah not take the power he's given each and every one of us away from us. It's he who bestows honor to whom he pleases, as he did to the illustrious Kehinde Sofola, Senator Case. And it's he who takes away that honor from whom he pleases. May Allah not take away the honor he's given us. We pray for ourselves to be good Nigerians, which most of us are not. We are either Yoruba or Hausa or Igbo or Efik. May Allah integrate the peoples of this country into one. May Allah also grant those who are blessed or who are linked the honor of leading Nigeria. May Allah put wisdom in their way. Allah, those in government, in the legislature, in the judiciary, to remember that power is transient. May Allah restore peace to the people of Nigeria. It's Allah who turns the day into night and turns the night into day. It's he who gives life and takes away that life. May Boko Haram become an incident for the past and wipe that disease, because no one can take life, only life on Allah gives life. May Allah make our leaders, Nigerians, with deep wisdom and foresight to make Nigeria the dreams of our own youth. For all this, we thank others. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.